OWNASPOTLive.com. Meek Mill. Speaking of on a spot, Meek Mill, are you ready? Hold on to your seats. Bought a farm. Meek Mill, this is not a joke. Meek Mill bought a farm, okay? He also dropped a song in a little video. I have a sample for that for you later. The video he just dropped literally like a few hours ago. We'll catch that. But back to this farm situation. He legit bought a farm. So the internet is going crazy. The world is going crazy with all of these Diddy news. And then Meek drops a tweet that says, in other news, I bought a farm the other day. Turns out I'm the only person in the world that is happy for Meek, okay? Everybody else is hating. Why are they hating so hard? The man bought a farm. Why am I the only one that sees how that is such a positive thing? Oh, I had some of these tweets for you. But let me tell you, oh my God, guys. There in the comments, is it, oh my God, is it called Ram Ranch? Is it so that Diddy can have his freak offs there? Just disrespect. The comments were so disrespectful. The memes were mean. Okay. And I mean, I'll be the girl to shout out Meek Mill because I'm happy for this young man, okay? Meek, I'm happy for you. Screw the haters in your comments, underneath your posts, okay? We are happy for you over here, okay? Own a spot, own a plot, own a farm, own an acre or two. I found this photo, Meek, and I made this for you. You guys send this to me because I did some fun artwork in celebration of his recent purchase. This is my artistic interpretation of a Meek Mill Philly farm. Okay, you have orange trees, chickens, a lemon tree, some little baby cows. Because I didn't know if the farm is new. Do you start with like baby animals or were there already animals? I'm not sure, but I imagine Meek has baby cows. But that's not shade. I'm really happy for him. I'm super happy for him. So Meek, don't worry about those people. You are a landowner now and period. Real quick, let me shout out my friend. Shout out to Ronnie Ron first in the chat. Nice to see you, Ronnie. Mandrell. Hello, and John Vita, thank you very much for the compliment. I'll take that. Pause. Thank you so much, John Vita. Speaking of ownership, I have great news. I have more great news. You have to share this live. If you're watching, thank you for being here. Share this live because I'm sharing lots of good news today, which I think the culture really needs this week. The awesome and amazing news is that interest rates have dropped. Mortgage rates dropped this week, which is good news if you're renting. If you're renting, this is a positive thing. It means you can stop renting, okay? It's time to own a spot. If you've never purchased a property, you might not understand the whole interest rate, mortgage rate thing. I'll explain it in like 2 seconds. It's very simple. When mortgage rates or interest rates go down, it means purchasing your first place is more affordable. For example, I'll show you what I mean. I'll show you a real example because that's what I do over here, okay? If you're new over here, I show real stuff over here. This is an example of what I mean. Real quick. This is a 4-bedroom, 2-bathroom home that is currently on the market for sale in Chicago, okay? This is a real home. It's for sale in Chicago. 4 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms. As you can see, it's newly renovated. It has like new windows. It's open concept. Brand new kitchen with new appliances. The blue that you see in the photo is actually the protective film because the appliances have never been used. New bathrooms. Four bedrooms, two bathrooms, as I mentioned. There's a finished basement, fenced in backyard, and a two-car garage. Now, this home can be purchased with $3,000 down, okay? With $3,000 down, the monthly payment to own this home would be $1,650 per month at a 7% interest rate. But at a lower rate of 6.2%, the monthly payment is lowered almost $100 to $1,540. So that's why interest rates matter. If you've never purchased before, when people are talking about interest rates, that is essentially the effect of it. They make the monthly payment more affordable when the interest rate goes down. So this is good news, okay? Our channel is dedicated to encouraging people to purchase their first ever property. I started this channel because a lot of people don't try, and it's not really that hard. And having your first property is a part of your financial foundation as an individual or as a family. Lots of people think that they cannot get approved when really in actuality they can if you want to get started, okay? If you can do this very simple thing of putting a few things together, I call this my checklist, then you can own a spot. So I'm going to run that for you now. Like the video.
Hey there. Hope you're enjoying the content. This quick commercial break is brought to you by OWNASPOTLive. I love telling people that purchasing your first spot is not hard at all. You can definitely do it. Many people understand that the first step is the pre-approval. But how do you get that? You need to put a few things together. Here's my official checklist. Ready? Check stubs, bank statements, tax filings, residential history, and your monthly budget. Go back as far as you can. 5 to 7 years is recommended. If you can put these things together, you'll already have much of what you need for your application. You'll be like halfway there. This message has been brought to you by OWNASPOTLive.
Wake up show. Super new drop from Meek Mill literally hours ago. I have it for you. Official visualizer for his release. It's called Cybertruck. Actually, I'm going to pull it in a different.
Hey, that shit on high beams. Nigga be talking like they like that. They ain't really like that. Say I can't come to the hood. You know I'm swinging right back. Glock 10 hit like Javante when he swings right back. Ride tank and they can't stop me. They don't really like that. Skinny nigga, but I'm heavy as it get. Elevator in my house is really levels to the shit. Every time he shoot a shot, say he don't never really miss. Say he like Curry with the pot. This time I'm chefing up your bitch. 1000% with this shit, you know I'm backing up my man. I show niggas how to ball. Put them racks up on the ground, how to park your foreign by the jet. Walk off laughing when we land, cause we're a sacrifice your dog like a sacrificial lamb. I don't know how to make no
That was Meek Mill with Cybertruck, brand new, just dropped at midnight, just a few hours ago. Meek Mill Cybertruck, the official visualizer, is available here on YouTube. Elon says, thanks for the promo, Meek. Thanks for the free promo for my big lug of a product. Culture, trending topics, and more. Subscribe to OWNASPOTLive and catch our wake up show. It's on weekdays right here, OWNASPOTLive.com.